Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's once again time for another great show at Albany Saratoga. On y'all, it is a big night at Albany Saratoga. I guess we can't turn the thing around. So what we're doing is we're here, Albany Saratoga. Patrick and Brendan there. So we're here waiting for a couple more guys to come. They don't know I'm filming yet, but we're gonna be around here for tonight's race. I got our tickets, we're already in. What we're doing though is tonight is the sprint cars. They have sprint cars there. So we get to watch some pretty cool action because these cars can go over 1,000 horsepower. Which means they can go really fast. It's really cool. It's lots of fun. Let's head on up to the grandstands and see what we got going on the track during practice. So these are the sprint cars that we're talking about. They're in the middle of a happy hour practice here. You see the 61 car there, sponsored by Enders, the 17 there, sponsored by Napa and Fordwards, and then there's the 10 donut car. There's a whole bunch more out there on the back stretch. We're sitting just off of turn 4 this time. Last time we sat right over around the turn 1 section, so it's going to be a different view. There's the grandstand and the race control tower. I also noticed the Sunoco sign's down. And I didn't notice that they have, there's a guy in the way, but there's a light there that shows them when the cautions are out. All right, so happy hour is done. They're doing a last minute clean of the track. You see there the old Chevy going by. There's the Ford. You see the international water truck has made its way all the way back to its spot right there. You got another Chevy there, and then the Silverado, Silverado tow truck, and then an old C10, S10 Silverado. It's going to be coming by right about here. There's the Silverado tow truck. It's actually a Ford. No, last time I was here, I made the mistake. One was a Ford, and the other was a Chevy. Up, and there's an international right there. And then, of course, Team Goey with their flags and their truck right there. They have another truck out here setting the pace for each race. The others showed up here. It's Andrew, Kate, and Andrew. They don't even know they're on right now. They'll find out later. These two. See, he knows. He's just not looking over. Ooh, that one actually says Dan's truck on. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Ha! Made it! Yeah. It's a little bit of cleaning, national anthem, a prayer, and then we're ready to go. And here we go. You can see the starting grid for the modified qualifiers pulling up. The GMC modifieds pulling up onto the speedway. Here we go. Travis, umbrella's up, so that's a little bit of bad news. But I think we should be okay. Starter is up in the stand. And boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's do it!
one star, then the number one is number one. There's four. 97, I remember that one from last time. 43, the 17, 23, the 3, the 10, and then the other 10. And then we have another group coming on here. They do a couple of these, for those who didn't see the other video. The other one was very long, so I'm going to try and cut this one down as much as possible. I know part of it is because I did stuff before, but I'm only going to do like big stuff, like not small things. So this event's about to get underway. So here we go. Event will happen in the last race. The number 14 ShopRite car won. Up here you got modified number 3 qualifier coming up. So Wendy's car, number 17, won modified race number 3. Sponsored spun by Elmo's Auto Body. That car didn't have much luck last time it was here. And oh! Pat, check that out, dude. Check out what's coming on the track.
Yeah.
What you've been waiting for, man.
Oh, yeah.
This is why you wanted to come. Yeah. Dude, I'm showing you right now. Just have, let's
start it.
Yeah.
See? Hey. Hey, by the way, since tomorrow is the day, even though I told you at your house, tomorrow's the day we're filming this.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, you son of a gun. You're finally legal. Yeah, these guys are Lucas Oils. So these guys, so you know, you see them all right there. It looks like they're bringing them out and they're just stopping them. What?
Slated to go in this first qualifier.
Just look at that. Oh, they're pushed. You got a push start them, I guess.
Scotty Holcomb out of Granby, Connecticut.
We'll see.
We'll
watch him do it to the 28 and the 33 here. See, they have an ATV. Come around and push them. Either that or something. See, there's the old Ford kiss push starting that one. And then they just fire up like that. And these things are loud. Alright, so these guys are getting started up. So we'll see them racing.
Hey Brendan, what do you think at this point, man? What?
You said it's a
sick. What are you, Andy?
What you thinking?
You can't hear anybody here, so that helps. They're about to start this, so I gotta switch sides here real quick. Alright. Oh, I'm not the only one using an iPod or something. Alright. Oh, there's a little guy running through. Now they have their own pace truck here. They got their own Dodge Ram 1500 with the Lucas Oil flag and the American flag. All glory right there. So I don't know what they're going to do. I think they're going to pull in the pit road here. And it's going to be one to go. Yeah, one to go to green flag. There we go! Ready for that. They're waving them off. There we go! Well, 33 had a little problem starting up. Is the one that won that one. Hey, there he is. He's out there on backstretch. There's, oh, look at that 33 there. 33's having some problems. There's the, there's your winner. Alright, so the 87 won that, and you got another round of qualifier coming up. This is going to be the second one of three qualifiers they have. Just like they had for the other one, they just had three races for that. They're going to have three races for the Lucas Oil Series. It's the only time you're coming to Albany Saratoga, so this is quite a treat to get to see this.
67, 8 cars, 10 laps, ready to go. Coming.
with the cautions here. Basically, they have to send their ATV on. They have to re-push start them. That car just got loose in the first one of the races. If I didn't mention it, in the modified, there was a caution out because the car lost power and it went to the pits. But that's why they know that. They have to re-push start them when they spin out. So the number one car was number one in this race. I had the camera going at the moment he crossed the finish line, but the thing just froze up. Why, I don't know. They're pushing the other cars up on the track. The only other caution flag they had was the 67 car. Let's pull it down, just keep it walking by. The only other caution they had was the 67 car, because it did the same thing right over there in turns one and two, right there in the middle, right where the truck is, right where this was right now, right by that light pole, right there in the center of the picture. Run just a little bit to the left of that, just a little to the left of that speaker. So they're getting the other cars fired up here. We're seeing the final modified race, or the final Lucas Oil car, qualifier coming up here. See race three, here we go! Oh, caution, caution, caution! Whoa! That's the 17 car. That's the 17 car right there. Wow. Talk about luck. They're about to shut it off. Wow. There's your winner, the 19, going on the pit road. Dude, he was your pick to win, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, what made you pick him?
Well, I've seen him in the past race at some of the other race players. You know, he just, I don't know, he just
looked good, huh? He just looked good, huh?
Yeah. It's kind of just luck.
Yeah. Now this is my favorite ones here. Sprint stock. These are all sports scoops and stuff. They have all Monte Carlos here, Camaros, and a whole bunch of other ones. I see some familiar numbers there. I noticed the 12, the 5, the old number 3 that has the same colors as Dale Earnhardt. The first, I know they call him Dale Sr., but he hates that. This is a feature event here. Now, the 5. Was the 5 the one that flipped over the one time we were here, Pat?
The 5 was the one that flipped.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You can see, that was massive. And I know there was 2 cars that had a GoPro on it. None of them are here if they're in this lot. If they are here, well, they're not racing yet. I think that may be another, race. So, here we go. We're going to see all these Monte Carlos and Fords race.
Well, there you have it, your starting grid for this street.
Just look at that street stock feature. Pit, pace trucks to pit road. Coming around turn 3 and 4 to the chalk line. Green flag in the air. It's a lot quieter, so our ears get a break too. Drag race! Oh, he got him! You got him! Yeah! Andrew's on Snapchat. Your pick almost won. Yeah, hey, mine beat you though. One of my 3. Because I picked the 3, the 12, and the 44. All right, so some empty spaces here now up in our little section. About hey, Andy and Andy. Sportsman division is coming up on the track, led by the Team Goey Dodge Ram 1500 pace truck. Team Goey setting the pace for every single race at Albany Saratoga Speedway. Let me lift my iPod Touch 1080p camera above the people walking by. Up in the lead, sadly, is the JCI car. I'm not a big fan of JCI. I'm sure the guy's probably a good racer. But... what are we thinking here, guys? Do you have any picks?
I have no clue.
You got nothing? My pick, let me get a good look at the cars here. I'll tell you right now, I am not going to root for the number 5 JCI. I'm going to go with the... I am going to go with the 878, the 44, and then I'm also going to pick the 23. Here we go. So we had a little bit of a caution here, the 878 and the, was it the 44? Was it the 44?
I don't know.
Well, 878 and somebody else hit. And the 19 car, that thing sounded like junk when it drove past here. So those now. That's what I said there. It was the 25. Oh! 25 had a problem there. The 25 was the one caught in the accident earlier with the 878. The 19 is out. And then we have another caution right there in the middle of turns 1 and 2. Not even 2 laps in, only 1 complete.
Yeah, pretty much. They're still technically on that one.
All right, so Pat, you're going with the 11-6 and the 99 to win.
Yeah.
The 40's going off the track there. My picks, I picked the 23 earlier in the 44 and another car. I'm sticking with the 23. I'm going to add the 11 into the mix, and I think the 7 is a good shot here as well. So the 11 just went out, had a little engine stall there in turn 4. It's on pit road. Come on, Roger picks. You only have the 99 left, right?
99
and 6. 99 and 6. Brendan, what about you? Still too close? Number 5, you're going JCI? I'm good. I still have the 44, the 7, and the 23. So 44, 7, and 23 are my 3 picks to get this. I was going for the 11, but he died. I think he had a little bit of an engine failure. Oh, here he comes. Here he's young. He's back. But I think he's out. The 5, then the 7, then the 18, then the 6, and the 8. Oh, there's the 44. There's the 44. So, Brendan, your pick got it. Congratulations, you win nothing!
Bracket points, that's about all.
Oh, number five's down.
Uh-oh. No, 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 that's not. He's not. He's not down. That's victory lane. They have victory lane right there on the track. Yeah. I was, you know, as much as I hate to say it, I was hoping he wouldn't win because I'm not a big fan of JCI. Like, one of my family members used to work there, and there are some things they didn't like, but still. He won. Congrats to him.
First win in the limited sportsman division, making his way down.
First win in the division. Congrats.
All right,
one to go, guys. Who are you thinking?
10, 11, or 69.
Brendan, what are you thinking?
No idea.
Too close to call again, huh? I'm going to go for the 10, the 1. I am also going to go for the 75 and the 91. Instructions from the ESS press, 23 cars, 25 laps. The 50-50 girl walking by, one of the two, not the cute one, sadly. Alright, here we go in the auto auctions race. We're gonna even them up here, they're a little discombobulated. Steve Austin, tell us if we're ready.
Give me a hell yeah.
And DW, give us those wonderful words. They come to turn four.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing, boys.
In, we have a red flag. The car's ripped apart right there. This is coming off turn four. This is nasty. I'll tell you, you cannot see anything. All drivers okay. Woo! Just look at that. Just look at that car. I can't tell which one that is, but it's completely ripped up. The thing is, you can't see anything, especially with those lights, because it is just like, it just blinds you, and it was just hurting us here in the grandstands. Man, it looks like the number one is okay. Double zero's in it.
Oh, it's smoking.
Smoking? Oh, yeah.
Push each one of the cars off. You see right now, starting to separate some of these cars for the push cars once we are in.
Yeah, they're calling the ambulance down there. They're probably going to call the ambulance down there just to have it checked out. Is he at the ATV? Oh, back brace. They're going to need him. Once I figure out what car that is, we'll say something here. But right now, it looks like they're going to have to bring an ambulance out. Take a look at this guy because they got the back stretcher out. We are back under the caution flag. You can see from those flashing lights right there behind that guy. Unique thing. It was the 15 car. There's some damage on the wing that is inside the back of that GMC Sierra right there.
There's one before there.
Part of where?
Over by the one turn. There's one in the other corner.
Oh yeah, right there, turn four. leader for 10. Actually, no, 25 leaders for 10, the 1, the 36, the 91. So, he did walk away, by the way. So, there's some good news. Oh, Chrome Horn there from the 10. They're gonna go green. This time by, I think. I know, one to go, one to go. They're re-talking her. Alright. Have any of your picks changed, boys?
Oh, no, but not mine.
Brendan?
20 laps to go, something else.
So Brendan's saying 20 to go, there's going to be another caution. Let us see what will happen. Because you never know what's going to happen. Man, look at that gosh. So we have another caution flag out. The number 3. He landed right there in that tree. Right there between turns 1 and 2. Right there between turns 1 and 2. Right there. He went way off the track and got himself flipped a complete 180 backwards. So, well, 45, 10, 1, 1, 91. Your top 5. Earplugs.
Yeah, probably.
Well, actually, the sad part is I had 2 pairs in my car. Yeah. There's your winner right there. And then there's the 10 that's second place. And then your 1 gets third. I could barely tell who. Oh, the 1 got first. I thought the 45 had it. That was good. That was cool. So number 1, once again, is number 1. How about that? Now, none of us picked the number 1, so we all lost. But I picked the 10, so I get 3rd place. Or 2nd. The lights have come down on Albany Saratoga, and the sky is dark and rain-free. They are doing the modifieds. Cotton, I got some shirts. And here we go. Do you have any picks here? I know you just got a shirt that said number 3.
Yeah.
Is that one of your picks?
Yeah.
66! We're gonna pick the 14. Who else?
3, 4, and
okay, I had to wait a little bit. there's a caution out. The number one car went onto its side. Actually, no, it didn't go onto its side. It lost it in turn one in the infield. The number eight car, as well as another car back there, lost it. Well, actually, they just lost it around the infield, no caution, and they're just going to continue. There's the 10S, the 97 in the back. The leader's the 66. They have 26 laps on the board. How many laps do they have here? Do you know?
35.
Thank you, Bo. They're going to go back to green here any couple minutes. The dust flying up with all this. I mean, just looking at it, that's just under caution. It gets so bad, I have to turn my camera, so I'm literally looking like this. If you have goggles and you decide to come here, I suggest you bring them. Who's your pick?
I didn't have a pick. Patrick picked number three.
You're going, of course. Oh, yeah, the one you got your shirt for. I said the 4 and the 14. I said the 4 and the 14, and they're still up here. See, there's the 4, there's the 14 in the blue, and then there's Patrick 3 right here. Alright, double file restart, and then we'll be back to green in any moment. That's how bad the dirt is. Should be in the eyes right now. Alright, so Mandino's number 7. The sponsor is Mandino. Just spun out hard in turn 4. He's at the tail end of the longest line. 5 to go. 5 more green flag laps to go. 66 is in the lead, followed by the 14, the 43, and the 4. There's the black shop, right, number 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Patrick, your car's an 8. Your car's an 8.
Yeah.
And there we go for the double file restart. 5 more green laps of racing to go. I don't think he's got it. Yeah, you gotta hope.
He's gotta crash.
You gotta hope the big one happens, dude. Well, you never know. A lot can happen in 5 laps, Brandon. Just had another caution, the 7 car, as well as the 19. And I don't know what the other car was. But all 3 of them just climbed right over there in turn 2.
Number 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, he moved up to 7. Now, what was that other car that got in the crash? What was the other car that got in the crash? I want to say it's the 23. Or the Fox 2, but I'm not sure. That was probably him. Four to go. Caution is back out again with 2 more green flag laps to go. Somebody is upset. He spun out right there at the beginning of turn 3. Let's look at him. Loser! You lost, brother. And then the 4 lost a little bit. He went off the pace. He left the track right as this caution came out. It's gotta be a green white. It's gotta be a green white checkered, guys. 66 followed by the 14, the 115, the 43. So my 14 car is looking pretty good to beat her. The 66 won the race. There's a whole bunch of people over there cheering for him. Now my 14 car, he ended up at the end of the top five. And that's because he spun out entering turn four. Or as he went out of turn four, he lost it. He lost it, so, you know, and there's your winner right there. I mean, he recovered enough to get fourth, so, yeah, there's some dance. I think that's family right there. All right, well, pro stocks are up right now. These look like Monte Carlos, like ones of my generation. Maybe a few Impala bodies there too. You have numbers here, or are you just gonna sit back and watch? Yeah, all the main events are done. Brendan, you have no picks. I know that for a fact. And here we go. It was a false start. Oh. They had a false start, that's what happened. They just called the yellow flag. Somebody jumped the gun, let's see who it was. I remember the first time this happened here, I thought it was a phantom caution.
Daniel Sanchez, gonna set the pace up on the front. Sanchez with the 463, and Scott Lawrence.
Try it again. Now they got it. All right, so we had a couple cautions. The number two car just spun out on the back straightaway. Right over there behind that guy's head. And then there was another car that lost it right here in turn three. It was the 23 car right there. So Bernie. Actually, it's the 83. I have the number wrong. It's the 83. So the 83 car and the number two, both black vehicles, lost control, seven laps on the board, and a ton more to go. Checkered flag is out. Jingo with Pace Truck going to collect the next field. And the 463 car started and ended on the pole. It seems like that happens a lot here. Excuse me. And the 5G car is not very lucky because they got lapped. They only completed 24 laps, so 463 is the winner, and only one car not being able to complete all 25 laps because it got passed.
Oh, no way.
Hey, you seen what I seen over there?
Yeah,
no, yeah, that's to Monte Carlo, just like mine. That's a red Monte Carlo is what that is. That's a red version of what I got. Starting to wonder. Alright. The sportsman group, second to last one coming up onto the speedway.
Back in row three, Chris Johnson with a 33J, the first of the feature winners.
Now, the 112 car is in the third row on the outside, right there next to the 33. He was a first-time winner when we came a few weeks ago with Froggy 100.3. So,
I'm rooting for him. And that is definitely one I'm going to keep my eye on there. It looks like that light bar he had on the top of his car is gone now. And there's Patrick's street car. Right there. So, it's quite a number of cars we like here. Who's Scarborough? Red and green?
Yeah.
What number?
22.
22? You know him?
Yeah,
cool. So we got a GoPro on the inside of the 22, so we're going to be rooting for him, as well as the 3 and the 112. Those were our picks for this race. Got a caution out for the number 12 car right there, spun out right there in the middle between turns 1 and 2. And we, after looking at a couple sponsors written on the car, the 22 car definitely is Scarborough. And there's more than likely a GoPro camera inside his car. And back to green we go. Flag. Now, who was that that won? I couldn't catch it through the dust.
I don't know.
What number you did? Number 1J. There you go. Number 1J is the winner of the second to last.
The Flying Squirrel.
1J, second to last, won that one. So another number one is number one. It must be the theme tonight. Man, I'll tell you, I'm lucking out because some sucker left his seat. One of the ones that you rent. So, why not? Only one more race. All right, guys. Final big event of the night, the street stock. These are those older 1970s, 1980s Monte Carlos and Grand Nationals all making their way onto the track one last time. Including the number 3, that's Mox. Colors of the elder Dale Earnhardt. And also a few other cars here. The number 5 that flipped over the one time, the 44 D's back. The 12 is there. And a whole bunch, including that 55 that had a problem earlier. There's a 7. So there we go. One more to go, and I think we have 20 laps on the board, if that's correct. I hope it is. So here we go. For the final time, they're going to come out of turn 4. Oh, hang on. I thought they were going to send him out there. That sucks. That was a good lead up anyway. Alright, let's try this again.
Final time, they're up on the track. The pace truck has already gone to the middle.
Crazy Curtis, Kirk Townsend.
And for the final time, they are going to come out of turn 3 and 4 and receive the green flag to get this race. Final of the night is underway. Somebody backfired. There's another backfire. All right, turn two. The caution is out. The number three just lost it. It just lost it all of a sudden. I heard a car backfiring. I think that might have been him. What? 84 has a GoPro. 84 has a GoPro. Now the 84 has a GoPro too. Where's the 4 car?
Yeah, it's number one.
The black and green?
Yeah.
That's the 84, Nimrod.
Back down on the inside. One down the middle, both of them.
Yeah, that is
auto.
If he comes around
the
next time, I gotta see what
they're calling.
It looks
like a 0-4. There we go, back to green. And these raindrops, I'm starting to feel them, but let's hope they hold off the finisher up. And that's a mistake. It said 0-4. I just heard another car backfire. It's starting to get heavier. And somebody is knocking real bad. Just got another caution. One of the cars slid out a little bit.
Now I think he got the picture.
And if you look down here at the track, you can kind of see.
It's starting to get a little bit harder out here. We'll try and keep the car.
They just set it. They just said the rain's getting harder. You can feel it getting harder here too. They're trying to keep it going as hard here, as hard as they can. It was the 22 that slid out, by the way. There you can see some of that rain out of there. We'll try to hang out here. Another caution out. It was number 5. Like that. The number 5 slid out. Rain still falling. But fairly light. Just had another caution flag. This one was kind of weird. One of the cars drove up the side and just kept going all the way until you got right here to turns 3 and 4. I know the number 5 was involved. What other cars were involved in that caution, guys? Guys, give me a hand here. Who else was involved in that caution there? I know the 5 was. The 12.
17 on the board. It'll be 3 laps remaining. We're going to Frank and Frank Monroe.
They're all white. That's the 222. Yeah, that's the 222. And we have 3 to go.
They worked their way down off the turn number 2. They worked down to that straight
line. Let's see what happens. Yeah, 44's got it locked in. It's got about a car length. Final 2 laps. Get my seat out here. The guy can come over and take that away. There is the white flag. The checkered flag is going to come out, and it's going to be through the 40-40. Coming out of turn four. The threes lost a little bit of control there too. And of course the track is slicked up and the rain is really starting to fall now, right on schedule. So there we go. Alright, so we just left the stands.
That's the
So last time it was my first time. This time it was Brendan. Say, dude, what'd you think, Brendan?
It was good.
Yeah.
Overall thoughts?
Traffic.
What?
Yeah, not a problem.
What's that? Nothing. Oh, man, the traffic.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
What is your favorite moment of the night, Brendan?
Everything.
Everything. You can't even pick one, huh?
Nope. Whoops,
yeah. Here, let me. How about you, Patrick? Maybe. What's your best moment of the night, dude?
Quite a bit, I gotta say. You know, there's just so much that sprint cars.
The sprint cars?
Yeah,
yeah, those are good.
Yeah.
I really can't tell because I mean there were some pretty cool stuff, like, you know, that big flip that took place. There was they had a couple first time winners. It was a good time though. Alright, now we gotta get out of here, fight this traffic. As always, thanks for watching this video. Until the next one, stay strong, aim high, keep dreaming, and catch y'all later.